I'm Flavio Ikoma. I invented IKBS with my friends of Korth, Rick Lala, and I'm going to show you how to maintain it. There's two types of IKBS, and I'm going to show you how to maintain that if you need to ever take apart the folder. As you can see here, the bearings go in the blade, so they go in this circle around the blade, and they don't have a cage. If you need to clean that, you just get a paper towel. A toothpick helps, you know, so to handle the balls. When you have the uncaged bearing system, that's the original system, you have way more balls than generally necessary because you don't have the cage taking space here. You can use a Q-tip to clean the track here, get rid of all the grit and everything that gets in the way. If you have some like solvent, like paint thinner, it's good to help, but you don't actually need to do that. And just clean it. So the balls, now they're clean, and you got some grease. It's any kind of grease you can use, you know. It's not necessarily a lubricant. It works more like a media to keep the balls in place, rather than a lubricant itself. You apply the grease on the race, whether it is on the blade or if it's on the handle, doesn't matter. Use any kind of grease you have, that's enough to stick the balls in place, you can use it. Use a toothpick, you don't need any kind of tool, just a regular toothpick. If the balls are dry, it's gonna stick very well to the grease, you see? Just put them back. If you ended up missing some balls, it's not actually a real big problem because you have way more balls here than you actually need. It's still gonna work. Once all the balls are in place, you just assemble the folder back. It's always a good idea to Loctite the pivot, you know, because it can get a little bit loose. If you ever get some sort of a blade play, you can just tighten the pivot a little bit, you know, so that's the way to do it. So, folder is clean again. Takes a little bit of time, but it's not a real high maintenance stuff. And that's only necessary if you really want to take the folder apart and clean everything, the lock, everything, the stop pin, you know, so it's a good idea to clean the IKBS as well. So the cage bearings, as you can see, you have less bearings because the cage takes space. The maintenance in this one's quite simple. You just get the same paper towel, you know, keep cleaning that, and try to get rid of the grease, any kind of grit inside here, you know. So a paint thinner always helps. With the caged bearings, sometimes you have like a washer here. This washer here helps to create a harder area so the bearing is not gonna dig on the liner. So you just have to remove that, clean everything inside, grease that over again, put the washer back, clean everything as clean as possible. You clean the cage and you clean the bearings, you know, the caged bearings. Then you put it back here and you can assemble the folder, and it's gonna be like this one. IKBS doesn't need much maintenance, but if you are gonna take your folder apart and clean everything, it's a good thing to clean the IKBS as well.
So this one is the custom version. I made this myself. Handmade this, I sent for CRKT so they can reverse engineer and make the same folder and production version.